update, state level services, and these are the feature updates. Windows Store doesn't come on, and also new system to get this post spoken about. And also there will be new upcoming features for reduce on work and improvement then in the release upcoming features. And there also releasing transport icons appear, and then several of the cutoffs are fixed in this update bins. And also there will be introduce a feature with the mobile device managed, but we also prevent users from accessing this build. And we hope this is used in this one right, okay? These are the changes and improvement in Windows 11. And for developers, I mean, it's not going to be done in the original version of, I mean, it's going to be done in the first version of Windows 11. Anyways, it's just for the developers, we're going to release in the 22S2 update, the second Windows 11 update. So this is the first one. First Windows 11 update. That will be released next year, end of next year. And this is the power toy, and please subscribe, like, comment, share.